بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Welcome ladies and gentlemen to the last episode of Islam is my choice presented to you by Youthna on Muslim Do TV. Today inshallah we are just going to present to you the winner and tell you about the prizes. So no video, no Kahoot, and I hope you enjoyed this journey that we had throughout the last 9 episodes. Today is the 10th. So inshallah, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to have you enjoyed it, to have you benefited from it. And inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, pass this knowledge and we will be presenting to you inshallah more competitions in the upcoming seasons. I just want to review with everybody in order to make sure everybody have remembered or established the concepts that we talked about. You know, we said that this program was to answer simple things that we should know about Islam, but these things are very, very important and integral for us to live without confusion and integral for us to live with conviction and qana'ah in our religion. So we covered 5 different cards. The first card was the job. What is our job on earth? We said it is Khalifa, as mentioned in the Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah. You can learn more about that if you want. Watch the episode number 2. The second card was the task. We said that what does this Khalifa have to do on earth? It's 1, 2, 3, 4 that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has told us about. We have to worship him. We have to call people to worship him. We have to develop this earth, nistamir al-ard. And the last one is to establish justice. And the third card was the tools. We have certain tasks to do. How do we achieve these things? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as well give us tools that we can do that with. Number one, this earth is habitable for us. It is suitable. We can, you know, conduct and achieve everything that we want to achieve using this earth on this, you know, thing that we are on and living. And the second one was basically that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us the mind, the brain that can think and develop and accumulate knowledge. Without it, how can we do anything? Otherwise, you look at other creatures, they don't develop earth the way that we do. And the last one is that we have the free will. We make our own choices. We choose to do right. And if we want, we can choose to do something wrong. But there's consequences for everything. And that is what the last card talks about. What is the reward out of all of this? Whoever does what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, whoever does these 4 tasks perfectly, or at least does his best, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you, based on your intentions and efforts, he will enter Jannah, insha'Allah. And in the end, we have to know who is our enemy, who is the bad thing, who is fighting us, and making sure that we don't achieve these 4 tasks that we talked about. It is the shaitan and all his followers, any bad influence that could influence you. This, guys, the 5 cards here, basically simplify our religion to us. This is what we have to do. You want to judge yourself to see if you're doing well or good or bad? Look at the 4 tasks and see if you're achieving them or not. With that being said, let's see who are the winners. For the prizes, I want to say that it is sponsored all by Muslim Do. So thank you, Muslim Do, for sponsoring our competition this time. Alhamdulillah, we managed to get $10 gift cards for every participant. So everybody who entered and answered a question in this competition has got $10, and we will send it to you, inshallah. And for the big winner for us, the one who actually came at the first place and accumulated the most points, we want to congratulate Nof. Nof, congratulations. You have won the $20 gift from Muslim Do. And congratulations to everybody that participated with us. Inshallah, with this, we will be wrapping up our season. And we will see you, bi-idhnillah, sometime later. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.